One of the other ways I can get to that trap arm gut is from my ankle lace. And one of the ways he defends and makes a mistake leaving his elbow up. So Adam's down, and I'm working on my lace here. One of the defenses is he wants to bring this knee high. Now, I take that opposite hand, instead of staying on the knee here, when he comes down and attacks, I'm taking that hand and I'm sliding it up to the waist. And I would have been there already before he comes here. So I'm here, he reaches down to fight hands. Now all I do is make a step outside, I'm gonna use my head to trap this arm. And it's only gonna buy me about a half second, but just enough for me to get my hands locked and trap that arm. So I'm going lace, he drops down, he's trying to pull my hands up, I step out, I pinch. Key is when you bring your head in, lift his chest here. I'm trying to drive him up, and now he starts to belly, and that hand gets in there. Now it's not gonna be super tight, I'll tighten it up once I get in there, but it gave me time to get some time in there to get my arm in, trap it, and now traditional trap arm gut go away from the arm and forward.
Mm-hmm.